Welcome back to KB Wrestling, KB Wrestling, or you can call me Kyle. AEW Rampage, every Friday at 10 on TNT. First episode, debut episode tonight, and the first match was a banger. It was Christian Cage versus Kenny Omega for the Impact World title, which means both the Impact and TNA title were there because they're one title now. And Christian Cage actually beat Kenny Omega 1-2-3. So Kenny Omega now is down to just the AEW Championship and the AAA World Championship. He loses the TNA and Impact title that he's been carrying around. Gives it to Christian Cage. Christian Cage is the new Impact World Champion. Congrats to him. He deserves this. It was a heck of a match. He's still proven why he can still wrestle. And I just find it funny. He's won the world title before Edge, who's been back in WWE for a while now, before Edge has even won the title. So, congratulations to Christian Cage. This is great. This is awesome. And what a way to kick off Rampage's career in the television business. So, with that said, Christian Cage beat Kenny Omega on AEW Rampage tonight. And in its debut episode, first match ever, history made, Christian Cage is the new Impact World Champion. Congrats, Christian. And remember, guys, comment down below. Please like, share, and subscribe. And stay drama-free.